Hi everyone, my name is Tim Eit. I'm the Indexable Product Milling Manager for Seco Tools North America. Hey, every one of you is doing a face mill application. What seems like should be a really easy task sometimes isn't. Some of the applications we run into sometimes can be a little bit unstable, and sometimes we need something that is super free cutting to handle these types of operations. The Double Quattro 14 is a brand new face mill. Very positive, very free cutting, new concept from Seco Tools that has an insert with 8 cutting edges on it. It's economical, but it's also performance driven. The free cutting design measured against many of our competitors has shown us reduced cutting forces, which is really good because that allows you to either increase depth, increase feed, or increase width in order to maximize your metal removal capability. In addition, the insert is super strong, so it can handle the extra feed rate and can handle the depth of cut. This new concept comes in 2 different lead angles. The range begins at 2 inches diameter for both lead angle options. It goes all the way up to 8 inches in diameter in the fixed pocket designs. One of those options is a standard variable pitch. The other one is a close pitch option. There are also cassette versions that begin at 6 inches in diameter and go all the way up to 12 and a half inches in diameter. And of course, if custom tooling is needed, we can make whatever diameter that you need for your machine. All of these options, the standard items, come with coolant through capability. Whether it's steel, cast iron, stainless, or high temp alloys, we have the grades and geometries in both these formats to give you every opportunity to maximize your potential in your machine. If you have greater need for even more metal removal rate, and you have the machine and the horsepower and the torque to run a tool capable of larger depth of cut and larger feed, then we can offer you the Double Quattro 22, which was recently introduced. So there's a glimpse of the Double Quattro Mill 14. If you're interested and would like more information, please contact your sales representative, or you can call our tech team. And be sure to check out our other videos on YouTube, and stay tuned for some tips and tricks that are coming your way to help you apply these tools. Thanks.